Hello guys, welcome to our channel. This time I just want to share with you my experience about the how to use old monitor and connect the old monitor with the DVI port to the laptop. As you know, the new laptop, they don't use the DVI port. Most of them use the HDMI cable. I have a two kind of laptop at home, one of the new version, one of them old version, but I figure out that if I just want to buy just one DVI cable, I cannot use to the, I cannot connect to the new complete laptop. As because of that reason, I decide to change the port originally from the monitor. I bought these two stuffs. Online shipping, it's unbelievable. I bought the HDMI cable. I think it's HDMI cable. This is just for the $1.50. It's a free shipping, and as you see, it's incredible, unbelievable. And I will put the link here. Just I bought this one for the tax, everything 1.80 cent, and this, as you see, it's HDMI cable. I will put the link below. Please like and subscribe our channel and support us. By this way, I can continue to sharing my experience with you. And this is the changer that changed the DVI to the HDMI cable. It's very important, you know, that as you know, the some DVI port include them more than the 24 pin, and other one is around the 30. And pay attention when you want to buy. This side is like this, and other side is HDMI cable. As you can see here in the back of the monitor, this is the DVI. Just want to connect this DVI here. As you see, it's super easy. And I will go ahead and connect this HDMI cable to here. As you see, hacked. This is hacked. We can now use the old version laptop. Let me bring my laptop and just make to show you that it is very useful. And this is the other. Totally, I bought this one and this one, one HDMI cable and one DVI to the HDMI, totally $4. This is the 1.24 cents with the ship 1.5. This is the 1.80, totally around the $4. If you just want to buy one HDMI cable to change DVI to the HDMI, you should pay $6. Or $7 in Walmart. I checked the $10, $8, $6. Target is $13. Louis is $13. But this is the chip you cannot find. Let me bring my laptop. This is the new laptop. It's a ThinkPad T418, I think. As you see, there is no DVI cable. I should change. As new monitor, they have a HDMI cable. You don't need to do this. But this is old one. I don't want to spend extra money. And here I will just go ahead and connect this part to here, and that's it, like this. Let me bring the connected all the power to this one and show it to you. And yes guys, I just want to show you, if I want to connect the laptop, the HDMI cable to the old monitor. And before that, as you know, old version of the monitor have a little bit headache, but I hacked all of them. This is the 3 port, and I have this cable, it's 2 port. I found this one, its price is unbelievable. You can find in the Lowe's and also Walmart. It's around the 88 cents. You just need to connect part this one to the top of the wire like this and attach it. You don't need to spend lots of money to the very professional electricity cable. You can just 80 cents. This is also I bought for this $3. Yes, sorry, $2.86 from Walmart. This is the 80 cents. But if I just want a cable, long cable like this, I just want to monitor electricity block, I should pay $10. But I just fixed the $4. And let's see, I want to connect this is the monitor, and I just want to show you, if you just connect the cable to the boom, see, it's very easy, super easy. And thank you very much for watching. I just want this turn off. Thank you very much for the watching our video, and appreciate if you just put your like and click the bell sign for the next time. If I just upload the new video, you can immediately see my video. And I would appreciate if you just again subscribe my channel and support us by your comment. I will go ahead and look all of your comments, and for next time I will prepare myself to upload the and solve other problem with the low price. The purpose of all of my video is to solve problem with the low price. Totally you just spend $6 to fix, $7 fix all of this. But if you just go the other stuff, just you should pay around $20 or $30 for fixing all of this stuff. Thank you very much. Have a great and wonderful day.